get so much out of the job and all the experiences. But I can take away later on what I've learned about the world and traveling and other people. You know, just learning these life experiences, I would recommend it to anyone. I mean, it's amazing. I love it.
Give my man money.
I love Marnie. I love it so much. I think it's very natural and very, like, bohemian. It's very close to what my personal style is.
You're looking at my wrist saying, this so nice. The price, bitch, is diamond, shining, disco line.
You better help me solve my problem. I'ma get this money and rob them.
Lucky dog when I won the lotto. Ran up on my car, I'm carrying Rollo.
But hold on, you can call me dirty. And then lift up your skirt. And you want some of this dirty? God made dirt and dirt bust your ass. Stop annoying me, yeah, play my music loud.
It's tough sometimes, you know, there are girls breaking down and it's horrible because they're young and away from home and, you know, not used to having to deal with them, you know, being by themselves and all of the decisions they have to make. So everyone is like a little family, I feel, because they all know what you go through and when somebody looks like they're having trouble, then there's always support. There's always the girls that are supporting each other. So for me, I have the most amazing circle of friends that I'm gonna keep forever. I just love the energy and the way that, you know, they give us a lot of direction on the catwalk to be extremely kind of, you know, in the presence of the clothes, to kind of, you know, be the character of the clothes, extremely, you know, womanly, and have to really just like kind of sink into the clothes almost, it feels, and kind of become the clothes.
On a Friday night, I like to go and watch horror movies. Watching Dracula, Frankenstein, all those old groovies. Some like it cold, I like it hot. Especially when my girl holds me hand such a lot. Well, me and my girlfriend, we love watching horror movies.
Well, that's what I like.
You do have to learn to relate to people, and you have to have the skills to be able to communicate and to be able to you know, be passionate and enthusiastic, and to have a long career you have to have a good business mind to keep it going on. You have to have amazing friends, you have to keep meeting new people and making the right decisions and having, you know, a great kind of great people skills, and I think that's a very essential quality in the job.
My girlfriend loves watching I Was a Teenage a Werewolf. I like Vincent Price in the film called Witch Found a General. You see, some like it cold, I like it hot. Especially when my girl holds me tight such a lot. Well, me and my girlfriend, we love watching horror movies.
Me and my boyfriend on a Friday night.
Me and my girlfriend on a Friday night.
Doses, blotters, pains. Oh, that I said, sure, I've done that. Tons of times. It was a lie. Well, here, have some more. Thunderbird screeched to a halt.
Isn't this great, Susie?
Yeah, great.
Yeah.
I'm gonna open
mind.